hang around my neck, talk 4 or 5 bricks. I'm a street nigga, dog. I don't love no bitch. I ain't talking to you, baby, unless you buy 10 bricks. Bought a 06 Lamb with a butterfly dome.
Popping y'all, we about to get started in the game. I was young when I jumped off the porch, when I jumped off the porch. Now I'm in Miami riding in a Porsche. Yeah, I'm riding in a Porsche.
Yeah, we live,
we're the gang and we get it.
On Facebook, check me out, bro. We got it. Sean Hell on Facebook.
I was young, yeah. I was young when I jumped off the porch. When I jumped off the porch. Now I'm riding in the car in the sports.
Oh, shit, bro.
Yeah, I'm balling like a sport.
Set him up there.
She really wants some family. But she really wants some family. Everybody said it with you. Now I'm getting in the sound. I'm just pulling off the back row. All beat a nigga band row.
No, what? I used to get money.
From the streets so I can go. Woo, yeah. You was running for the gang. Posted up with the gang. You ain't gang, you can't hang. All the guns on my track. You ain't gonna do my thing. He bad with my name. I was young when I jumped off the porch. When I jumped off the porch. Now I'm in Miami riding in a Porsche. Yeah, I'm riding in a Porsche. With the gang, you ain't getting like a torch.
So I can make sure I got you right. That's just a fancy way to say Target. Tarjay, baby, you know what I'm talking about? That's just a fancy way to say Target, that's all. Let me get you ready. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Bless the mic.
Loading.
1, 2, 1, 2. Bless the mic. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Hey, this is one dude. Hold on, let me turn down. I be in these different clubs. Everything got to be adjusted differently and shit. But anyways, I've been trying to get this cat. Man, he's
super busy.
Hard to get a hold of. I'm just trying to
turn this.
Yeah,
Mike, check.
Let me.
What it do,
Ben? There we go. We lied to you. Oh, no, check my battery.
You cut it off.
Can y'all hear
something?
We're
going to
get it right. Get it.
Hold on. The speaker went out. Damn, players fucked up. It's all good.
Players fucked up.
It's all good.
What up, Mar? What
do
you do?
Where the damn court?
Where am I
going to court?
You got some cups,
huh? I'm right next to the brownie stick. Pull that brownie stick.
Grab them in that corner.
There we go. Thank you, sir.
No, it's right behind the stick.
Right here?
Yes. Right there?
Yeah.
Want
some cups?
All right,
there we go.
What'd he do?
Oh, lady. I see. That's one thing. Is motherfuckers always be talking to me about drink champs and stuff, and this motherfucker be drink champs just out the gate, you know, like it just happened, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
We ain't even say, hey, we gonna start having liquor, and people, motherfuckers just came in here with a bottle, I think Amazing.
Yep, Amazing.
That's where it started, that family just came with a bottle, and it's just been like that ever since, you know what I'm saying?
See,
shit just happened.
I'm thinking the whole time you making my drink.
Right, so Lordy, what's going on, man?
OG, what's happening, man? Been a long time coming, man.
Man, I've been seeing you on a lot of cards, you know what I'm talking about? I know you just was on that Boosie
still
card.
Y'all still going? I got like 2 months shows.
That's what's up, man. I feel, man, just turning up in front of those, you know what I'm saying,
those huge crowds on the.
Man, what happened?
Okay, on the regular, those huge crowds. You know what I'm saying? Just like all the time, as opposed to, you know, sometimes here, you know how that shit go.
I mean, lesson, man. That's all I can say, man. Like, getting the game for somebody that's in the game is way more important to me. You know what I'm talking about?
So, yeah.
Like, hitting these roles and doing these shows with them, oh, man, I feel too blessed.
Right.
You know, somebody to be at arenas, man, like, I would never thought arenas jumping that fast. You know what I'm talking about?
Right.
Right.
But you've been putting in the work, though.
Definitely, man. Shout out to Trapaholics, too. I am on the Trapaholics tour. You know, double that. I'm on the Boosie tour, the Trapaholics tour. I got some CLG shit going on, you know. Moving, man.
Doing big things.
Trapaholics, what's up with that movement? I know you just had them here.
Yeah.
They just like mixtape DJs. What's up with them? Explain the Trapaholics to me.
Yeah.
I don't fully know what's going on.
Well, I feel like I don't know. They the mixtape kings, you know. It's like, you got the DJ Drama, you got the Bigger Rankings, you know what I'm saying? You got the Trapaholics. They want, like, basically put out everything from Bridge Squad, from Nicki Minaj, the Waka. They like the mixtape kings, you know what I'm talking about? You got to come across one of them to drop a mixtape.
Right.
And I got to connect on that.
Right. Because, okay. You know, I know who they is as far as through mixtapes and, you know what I'm saying, hearing the mixtapes and shit. But, I'm trying to figure something out, man. There we go. I think that's it. But anyways, I know about them from there, but then I seen, like, you moving with them. I'm like, oh, shit. You know what I'm saying? It's always good to see somebody from the town you did, you know what I'm saying, moving and moving with these different people, because that opens stuff up for us, you know what
Big
I'm saying?
Right.
Right.
Big door. They definitely got connections to the industry like crazy. So, I mean, what I'm doing, I got a foot in the game already. You know what I'm talking about? I get paid a decent amount of money out of Wisconsin for shows. I got a lot of backing from a lot of industry people. I got sponsors, you know what I'm saying, for a lot of people that's not here. So, you know what I'm talking about? Like, I'm looking for the artist that's ready to work, man. So, it's our time. 2018 is a movie, man.
Right.
You know what I'm talking about? It's a movie for all indie artists. You know what I'm talking about? No need to be major, man. No need indie time.
Right.
No lagging.
Just until you need that. Big budget, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Then, you know, but hey, until then, it's like you said, you know what I'm saying? You can grind it out and stay where you at, you know what I'm saying? You gotta, you know, foot the bill, but you can get investors and, you know what I'm saying, all type of shit.
It's just money, man. You know, it take a team and it take money. I'm tired of everybody talking about they don't need no team. Like, if you don't,
Don't take your shit serious.
I started with a team of 20 and ended up with like 5 people, man, because they wasn't serious. I'm gonna just tell you like that. Right now, it's the time to be for real in the game, because I'm not playing with nobody. I'm cutting everybody off because it's grind time, man. Just play like that, OG.
Right. Straight up. Because, you know, that's what I said. I don't know how all these motherfuckers can afford to take all these motherfuckers with them and still put themselves in, and you know what I'm saying? It's, I don't know. You got to worry about Lodi first. We should be rooting for Lodi to go on and get on, and then maybe fam show some of their love, you know what I'm saying, and come back, especially if we send him off with love.
Right.
You know what I'm talking about? If it's always love, then motherfuckers come back. Right. I know what that is. I'm holding that motherfucker. But yeah, if it's always love, motherfuckers come, man.
You good?
It's just fucking, man, that something up too high, man, and I don't want to come in from behind here. I know what it is. You know what I'm saying?
Don't get right.
Go ahead,
escape.
That's why. That's why.
Been on tour, like I know you've been grinding out here.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I know you personally, but you know, for those who don't know, do you still have the store? What's going on?
No, I ain't got the store no more. I had to shut the store down due to the music. You know what I'm talking about?
I was going there, yeah. That's where I was going. So you shut everything else off and just fully focused on the music?
I got a bar, though.
Okay.
You know, I shut the store down to open up something else, so I got a bar. I'm going to do that for the team. Like, I thought my family was ready for something like that, you know what I'm talking about? Like, personally, but no, they wasn't. So, but we got a bar right now. I'm getting it right I'm trying to sell some grinders for the people, you know what I'm talking about? When I get my bar open, running it strictly for the artist. Yeah. Strictly for the artist, man. I'm talking about I can come and work in there, come and get a night. It's strictly for the artist, man. It's going to go down.
That's what's up. I can't wait to see it, be there, party, grand opening, right? Hey, you already know what it is. me and Gotti can come up in there. You know,
oh, she's gonna break the first night off.
Right.
Yeah,
that's,
me,
that's,
yeah,
that's,
OG.
Now, listen, man, I'm gonna open. I'm pushing May or June, because they playing on my license right now. But, you know, I'm talking about other than that, yeah, May or June, and we're going to have a big, big weekend. The whole month going to be crazy. From Jay
right.
My birthday in May.
To my bridge party.
Do that May 18th. Torch.
Yeah, movie, man.
April
27th. Yeah, Torch, you right. I'm there for you, you know what I'm saying?
April
10th, yeah. That's what's happening, man. You know what I'm saying?
Boom, boom, boom.
We can party.
I think we need a party.
So look, what you think?
Look, the as far as the music you just dropped, Extra, was that the last thing you just dropped, or did it drop yet, or
Extra? I mean, it was
still coming.
Out there. It wasn't like it ain't out there, but yeah. It
okay,
was out
okay,
there.
Okay. What else you working on? You know,
I got the Extra mixtape hosted by Pimpin' Ken. You know what I'm talking about? That's dropping soon. I got the trapping out the DJ booth with the Trapaholics dropping next month, April. I got, what else, man? I got another project I'm doing, a single project with the Trapaholics. That's dropping like late April. What else I got, man?
Got
the Brit Squad project dropping, you know what I'm talking about?
Right.
I got, just working, man. I got the Mansion parties going on, California, Miami, a lot of places I ain't hit yet that I'm definitely touching this year. And the summer ain't even here yet, you know what I'm talking about?
Right.
So, how
right.
was it working on that project with the kids?
Just being, you know, under somebody that a lot of people look up to and respect. How was it doing that project with him? That's awesome, man. You know, it was fun, man. Definitely a learning process. You know what I'm talking about? So,
right.
He just gave me a lot of game. You know what I'm talking about? So stay full-fledged at it. Keep working. Don't stop. You know what I'm talking about? City gonna respect it sooner or later. You know what I'm talking about?
Right. Big yeah. facts. Because you've been grinding out here, you know
grinding,
what I'm saying?
Man. So, you know, I feel like I don't get my respect. That, you know what I'm saying? That's what I want to really get into. Like, you know, I don't get my respect, you know, because I guess before the music, I was somebody. You know what I'm talking about? And there's a lot of people that just don't like me. I was just
right.
putting it out there. Like, they don't spread hate. They don't say what they want. But I'm working. I let my grind and my money, everything speak for itself. You know what I'm talking about? So my team that I got... That I'm building it by myself. That ain't got nothing to do with my managers or none of that. I'm putting everything myself behind my team. Like, I got a couple of my people right here, a couple more people working with K Camp and them. You know, I got K Waters on the way up here. You know what I'm talking about? Like, it's a movie, bro. So, anybody out there that do music that's serious, I'm trying to invest in y'all. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't got a lot, but you know what I'm saying? I got some connections and I definitely can put y'all on the road to make some money. I'm telling you that right now.
Right.
Man, but you would think having the gift, the opportunity, I should say, to, you know, help somebody out, help a different artist, and help them reach to a different genre or right. whatever. You would think they would be on it like that, but they not. Like, a lot of artists just, they shut themselves out from doing a lot.
It's hard, though. You know, I ain't gonna say it's easy. Like I said, take money.
Yeah.
The industry is a business, man, you know, so...
But a lot of the stuff be reasonable prices, you know, to where it ain't something that's gonna break your back. You know what I'm saying?
Right. I mean, I'm going through that right now, man. Like I said, I got the project with the Trapaholic. You know, bro charged like 5 bands for a mixtape. So
that's
I'm giving slots away for the low. You know
right.
what I'm saying? Like, it's a shame how many people want it free. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
They get mad when you say they can't, you know what I'm saying? You can't get on there without a certain price.
My
I'm like, what's your budget, man?
Example,
they,
like,
niggas don't even got a budget. You know what I'm talking about?
Nope.
Like, they don't even got a budget. They be like, you know what I'm saying? But,
all right, y'all. Tom, real quick, shout out to Real Quick and Clothing.
So if I was offended at that bar.
Cool, I got you. Say no more.
Right. What you were saying, Lonnie?
Where I was at, my man. Like I was saying, like, people don't want to invest in themselves, man, so that's the key. I know I done put some racks up for myself, man.
Man, they don't believe in
their self.
No.
It's a difference. You know what I call it? I call it fake self-esteem. Motherfuckers have fake self-esteem. They have. That's why they have to keep saying, I'm the shit. I'm this. I'm that. They trying to prove it to themselves, not to us. They trying to make they self believe it. You know what I'm saying? Where it's like, fam, if you really felt like that, like, I'm in a situation where I'm just going to go. I've been talking about it where I'm like, I got to get out of here. mm-hmm. in order to do what I want to do. Yeah, right. So it's all or nothing.
Yeah.
If I fail, at least, man, at least I did that shit. Right. You know what I'm saying? Like, I gave it a shot. Like, okay, it didn't work, but I did it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I could go on to something else. I can get closure. You know what I'm saying? Because I'd rather do that than sit back like, damn, dog. No, I already wasted 20 years. You know what I'm saying? Fucking off. I'm like, nah. You know what I mean? Yeah, so,
I gave myself a limit, man. So I told myself it's all gas, no brakes until I'm 31, man.
Right.
If I don't think about it, I got my nephew that I'm going crazy with. But I'm 27 right now, so I got a little second, you know.
Right. Yeah, keep it moving. Long as you keep got moving. Them tools.
I'm doing good right now. If next year I keep the pace going like I am, you know what I'm saying? I should be somewhere good next year.
Right. And stay focused and... You know what I'm saying? Stay out the way of these suckers. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes, like my homie, you know what I'm saying? We got into a situation. Sometimes we want to, you know, be like, show motherfuckers it ain't like that. You know what I'm saying? I still ride through the hood and this, that. You know what I'm saying? Now, you doing it out of love. Out of love.
Yeah.
But to a nigga that's over there hungry, or a hater, that look like you stunting on us. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Like, look at this nigga stunting. You know, look at him. You know what I'm saying? These niggas take a chain. Like, hey, like you see the rappers, they be deep in the hood. They be having those little African medallion. You know what I'm saying? They be like, they don't be with them. They like, nigga, that look like meals for about a month around your neck. You know what I'm saying? That look like a couple meals, fam. You know what I'm saying? So, then stay out the way, man, because you a guy that can, you know what I'm saying, really doing it because you done stayed at it ever since I knowed you.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about? So, you know what I mean? I always tell cats who I believe can do it, like, don't forget about that hater that'll go do life.
What?
You know what I'm saying? That'll go do life just to see you not. I don't give a fuck if I'm doing life. At least that nigga ain't up and rich. And you know what I'm saying? And he's gone. I don't even give a fuck. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's crazy, though, man.
That hater is out there lurking. You know what I'm saying?
That's how a lot of niggas' life end because of something like that. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I'm talking about dead. I'm talking about life.
Right.
Jail sentence. You know what I'm saying? Like, mm-hmm. See, for me, I mean, all I do is try to look out for people, man. God gonna bless me. Whatever happens. You know what I'm talking about?
Right.
All I can do is continue to be me. You know what I'm talking about? Look out for my team. Take care of everybody I can take care of, man, and keep it moving forward.
Right. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
that motherfuckers come, man, because I'm telling you, can't take care of everybody.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying? You can't help everybody much as we want to. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It just ain't always like that. You a good person, and them the type of people that get into shit involuntarily is the big-hearted, kind-hearted people just because we want to look out.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And if it's like an open target, man. You end up having to, you know, like, it ain't that kind of party, though. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Like, it ain't like that, fam. I'm just a cool motherfucker. You know what I mean? So, you know, either way it go, you know, stay out of something's way. You don't get into nothing, though. You be moving and grooving and
in
and out of town.
Much,
right. You in and out of town.
I'm booked for a month and a half, man. You know, already. Every weekend of April, I'm booked. You know what I'm talking about? I'm somewhere, you know.
Right.
I'm trying to stay out the way, you know. I'm trying to stay in other people's faces.
Right. That's the truth, because you can't catch up to him or nothing. I've been trying to get what it been about. Look, they think I'm finna say some months, too. It's been about 4-5 years, maybe about 5-6 years.
Yeah.
I ain't even bullshit. I ain't even exaggerating. I've been trying to get this man.
The last time we linked was a track we did. I
don't know if you remember that. In the basement. The fam had that big monster ass dog. I was scared to go to the bathroom and shit. I had to piss bad the motherfucker when I left. I was scared to move. Hey, he was like the bathroom out there. The dog was out there. I'm like, nah, because you couldn't see the dog. I'm like, that's all I need is for me to be over there. The dog come walking around the corner like, nigga, who the fuck is you? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's love, though.
No.
We still cut our own dog.
Yeah, we was down there. That's that day you was down there like, man, whoever come through, we making a song and shit. And I came through and we made
a
song.
You blessed me, man. You blessed me.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
So what was the name of the song? I want to hear it.
Some way.
Some way. somewhere. But I got that motherfucker in here too. I'm gonna pull it up.
Oh, you got it?
Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I got everything. I'm an archive.
Man of many talents.
I'm a hoarder. Yeah, with music and shit. I need to clean this motherfucker out now.
Since you've been on tour, what's three of the craziest things that happened to you?
Oh shit, I can talk about this on this Boosie tour, like when we was in Wichita, Kansas. I don't know, man, I don't know like who it was, but somebody like grabbed my ass, you know what I'm saying? I heard to the back, it was like niggas right there. Hold on, you know what I'm saying? That's what some weird shit right there. Like,
that's funny as hell, yeah, fam. Turned right around there, nigga was like,
right, was like, right,
no, it wasn't me, you know what I'm
saying? Right, like, you know what I'm saying? I know it's one of you niggas, you know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, that's wild. Yeah, fuck that, man. Hey,
Webby,
hey, man.
Webby too, though. Webby funny as fuck.
Webby? He looked like he a funny motherfucker.
Man.
Shout out Webby, that's my nigga, man. Hey, Webby funny.
What he be cracking jokes and shit.
Webby funny, man. I'm just gonna say Webby, man. You know, that's...
Every interview I ever seen him on, he was acting an ass.
Man, yes.
I've never seen him do a normal ass... Remember on, what was that on, the BET red carpet when they asked him something and he was said something about his dick or something and shit? They was like, what the fuck?
I want to give a shout out to Steve-O though too, man. Like, Steve-O made that happen for me, the tour, man. You know what I'm talking about? He made that. A lot of people don't know I got a song with Boosie though. I've been did that like years ago. You know what I'm talking about? I've been linking with Boosie. So like, just that being on tour with him, this is like something real, man. I've been on tour with a lot of people, but this like the major, like I really feel like, you know what I'm saying, I'm somebody with this tour. You know what I'm talking about?
Right,
like,
right.
His people looking at me like as I'm down there, you know, they level, but you know, they just keep moving like that, man. The next tour gonna blow their head off though.
Right, right. Hell yeah, moving. How y'all moving? The bus, how you been having to do your own transportation and
yeah. I mean I could ride with like you gotta set up that way, but I can't like 5-6 cars deep.
Yeah, I wouldn't get on no. I wouldn't get on.
Hey, pulled up in the side.
Always,
thing,
that's one thing
man.
I respect about
I wouldn't
you.
Get on no bus unless it was my bus.
Right.
I wasn't saying that. I was just wondering how you was moving. But yeah, I hear that.
Like me, like period, like I put them the same thing. They pulled up, man. Mark my word, man. Like we pulled up in the same Suburbans, the same 300s, everything. We pulled up in the one plan like that. Is just how it happened. I pulled up exactly like that, bro. Like everything I do got to be A1 straight drop, like. Period. My appearance
got to
look good. I got to be a star. I feel like a star. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. Right. Man. Presentation, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And when you feel like money, what happens?
Man. What the fuck?
Throwing shit on
right.
Oh, shit. Home hey, final look, shit. Look, I told you I had this.
You found it.
So,
what's the single that you... The single I got right now called In My Zone.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm saying? It's going to be Puss Puss Chopaholic. You know, he got that. And then my next up is Balling. Movie.
Balling.
Then with the label. It's called Balling. You know what I'm talking about? The label is looking at these two songs in particular. And New
Lex.
You already know New Lex.
Right.
That speaks for itself. They got me where I'm at. Boosted like that one, too.
Right.
But yeah, we're going all the way with that In My Zone and Balling, though. When y'all hear that, man, you know. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's a good look.
That's that new next
right now.
Yeah.
Look, how long did I ask for this song?
Forever.
Man, it's stupid. I just realized how you been doing me.
New Lex. Yeah. Woke up in the pit with a new roulette. I step in the pit with the bitches on my arm. Woke up in the pit, nigga, what me black. With the bitch.
club, I party just to get right. Haters wanna shine, better pay attention. Rollie glisten line, and when I pull up in,
representing Riverside Class of 2019. Your tune is OG Gotti. Hashtag Gotti.
I'm gonna submit
my boyfriend. I just
streets and shit. I didn't have time. You know what I'm talking about? I was here and there on some songs. But look, we talking about Lodi anyway. We talking about Lodi. Right, man. Lodi always been hanging tough with me. Always been cool with me and kept it real. Solid dude. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad I could finally persuade. I had to pain, y'all. usually we charge people. I had to pay him to get down here, man. That's how big he is.
No, don't get that. He charged me. He say he ain't friends, man. That's his partner. He can't be charged. Look, you see, OG paid me, man. So he just got to pay me, man.
You got to pay if I pay. You got to pay if I pay.
I told him no, but he just automatically just put it in my pocket when I turn.
Like, hey, like, remember how your grandmama used to slide you the money at Thanksgiving and shit? When you used to want to go get high with the rest of your cousins and shit? She'd be like, here, baby, go on and get you a 20.
Man, I used to love them days.
All I want to say, though, man, yeah, I appreciate y'all having me, though, like, real talk. This is my first interview I did in, that many years.
Yeah.
Man, we trying to show them where that school come from.
I
didn't see it until he shut his cup on it. That's what made me
too. I said,
I'm
like, shit, okay, well, let me put the cup
right
there. Right, now. Yeah, I'm trying to get booked up, man, so any promoters out there watching.
Is it any artist in Milwaukee that you want to work with that you haven't?
Yes.
Who is it?
It's a couple of them.
I'm not even gonna hate it though. I got a top five list, like who I really like. Who's your top five? Let us see. Magic, he on my list, you know what I'm saying. Ready, hey, ready, you know what I'm talking about, on my list. Hey, for sure, you know what I'm saying. I got a foreign kid, yeah, you know, that's my nigga. Who else? Dun Dada, yeah, you know what I'm saying, baby Dun Dada.
And who else? Ooh, I know somebody gonna be mad at me. I'm sorry. we'll get back to that later. But wow. Yeah, I can't think of nobody else right off the top.
But that's a good
Oh no, I'm tripping. My bad. Sis gonna kill me. Shout out to Destiny Lynn, man. We got a lot of work to do, man. You know, that's sis right there. She on my mixtape, too, man. You know what I'm talking about? She gave me some drops and all that on that Trapaholic thing, man.
Oh, yeah, that's what's up.
But other than that, man, and I ain't even working with nobody off out there. So, something out there. I just did a song already 2 days ago. Check him off.
You ain't never worked with Magic?
I did in the past, but I'm gonna say, before we are where we at now. You know
right.
I want some. I got a song
with Magic. I got a song with some of everybody. Yeah, I've been around, man.
Right.
I've been around out here. I got a song with Magic back when he was young. You know what I'm saying? Years ago. What's the name of it? I think I still got it. I might even remember. I remember my voice. Anyway.
Anyone of y'all just hit me name, y'all. You know, I'm here. Hit me up. That's work, you know.
What's your Instagram?
Hey, hold on, somebody. I didn't listen. Two motherfuckers trying to charge me too, man. I ain't gonna say that. I didn't listen though. Somebody did try to charge me, man. It's kind of hurting my feelings because it's over.
There you go with that. I had a whole.
We ain't gonna get into it. Two days in a row.
I've been having a whole thing about that.
I'm
gonna
date Dada. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, that's one of them two on my list. But I was talking about Dada.
No, not. Damn, I'm saying, like, Gotti been going in, you know, just speaking on. How artists just be lacking. They be on bullshit.
I mean, especially me, I ain't gonna lie.
Them be the ones, like the people who I work with who really had their shit together been kind of humble. It's the assholes, you know what I'm saying? And them the ones who I really be focusing on and saying something to, like, how you expect some money? When you come to a performance, you didn't bring anybody with you.
Man.
You got one song on SoundCloud, a half a song on your girl phone, and a half the other half on the CD. You know what I'm saying?
And
shit like that.
Oh, C-Mo, that's my nigga.
C-Mo, what's happening? I need to holler at you, man. C-Mo,
who got like 2 weeks together, man?
We up here. I need to holler at you.
C-Mo be bullshit. He ain't got time.
He gonna blame it on me.
For lie for Miss K.
You
know. C-Mo, Pray got some projects along, man. You know, shout out to that payphone we got.
I'm trying to do something with it, too. I play that all the time, man.
That payphone going crazy.
I play that. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, get your Instagram and tell people where they can follow you. The next date on the tour, where it's at, the next state rather.
Well, I know the Boo Fox tour. I think is that Atlanta? I think it's Atlanta, either Texas. I'm not for sure. The Trapaholic one. We got Arkansas coming up. We got Texas. You know, that's like the 13th. I'm in Mississippi, Jackson, Mississippi, from the 13th. I mean, from the 15th, 16th, and 17th in Jackson, Mississippi.
Ooh.
I'm in Little Rock, Arkansas, April 13th. I'm in Tennessee, April 27th,
28th,
29th.
That's my B-Day. And can
I come? That's
my party.
Let's go, man.
That's
trap.
I'm like,
that's
serious.
That's a trap birthday.
Because you know, you going to bless me with a song.
Come on, you done been on the road, man. You know, you done been on the road. You was complaining about my car.
I already know. Look.
She like, hey, your car not going
to be crazy. Me and Lottie went to go pick up Mike Breezy, Boosie Badass Artist. So, we going to pick him up in the whole ride. I'm like, yo, like, what the fuck? I could have drove my motherfucking car. Like, but you know, those times, you know what I'm saying, is the shit. You know, yeah, just right. Being there,
hey,
and doing shit.
My shit needed a wheel alive.
Right.
We was rolled, but I rolled that motherfucker
you,
though.
She wouldn't let you forget it, huh?
Man, I'll talk shit, OG.
How people get in your car and tell you what's wrong. Like, fam, your brakes is though. Like, this you think back. I don't know that shit?
We made it there and we made it back, goddammit, because I wasn't gonna let no other shit go on, goddammit. We made that shit happen.
Everything Lodi Powell, man. Instagram, Facebook, no Twitter, you know.
What?
My manager got a Twitter from me. Yeah, I'm tripping, man. Shout out my manager, BZO, man, Kendrick, you know what I'm talking about? All the way in Arkansas, you know, I'm talking about my manager. I can't forget him. He's
gonna make a lot. Oh, yeah, BG, I just friended him.
I'd be scared. Yeah, that's my manager.
Get friend requests now. Do y'all be like, man, let me tell you, my email start getting hacked and shit one time. That shit is for real. It's weird all the time.
You're the DJ Envy of Milwaukee, man.
Man, hey.
He pretty much is.
Man, they was on. I had to change, and that fucked a lot of shit. That fucked up my PayPal. I was pissed, man.
Yeah, you had to
I was
all that
pissed.
Shit.
Yeah, I was. I still ain't got right now. My PayPal card don't work.
I still ain't got right.
You know what I'm saying? And I can't get no money sent because I can't draw the money off. It's just a.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Right. I'm like, fuck y'all.
I'm
man.
Laughing with you, not all at right. You.
And then, how you order a new PayPal card? Do anybody got a new PayPal card?
Yeah, like the credit card.
How do you
the
order
business?
One? Yeah. Ow.
You, it's the number. I'm going to send it to you.
Oh, thank you, please. I was like, oh, my God.
The PayPal card?
Yeah.
You can buy it from Walgreens?
That's why I got mine.
Though. Damn. See, you learn something new every day. Right. That's why it's good to talk to people's.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? Especially rich and famous people that be out of town.
So
they tell you how to get all kind of money and shit. You know what I'm saying? He knew how to get some money. Like, you get one of those.
I'm actually live on camera, right?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Because I need everybody to hear this.
Right.
Okay.
My birthday, April 10th. That's a Tuesday. That's fast. That's real fast coming up. So
right.
I need a DJ.
Yeah, that is.
We're going to put something together. Real. I'm having a DJ. Listen, I'm going to put together a DJ appreciation for all the DJs.
Can I
you
host?
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
All y'all drink free all night. Whatever. Food. Everything. It's strictly for y'all. You know what I'm talking about?
Right.
So this is going to be in like less than like 2 weeks, bro. I'm going to put it together. I'm trying to rent a hall or the bar, whatever I can do, bro. I want you to be the DJ.
You want me to DJ?
To be the host.
It's three DJs this night. Three DJs going to be on the ones and twos. You, Stretch. I got, you, Stretch. I'm trying to get, Reggie Brown. Blow. I mean, strictly for the DJ. You know what I'm talking about? So I'll let you know. Bizzle.
Yo.
Bizzle, what you do?
What's What's up, Bizzle?
That man hit me right there.
Bro, what's up,
man?
What's up,
man?
Yo, Bizzle. What's up, Bizzle Jr.?
That's my nephew.
Oh, okay.
He
my fault.
Like
my fault.
My fault, man.
It was the light skin. I just grouped you
with it.
That was
wrong.
I basically profiled you, little brother, straight up. I just grouped you with all the... I thought all y'all was kin.
So yeah, it's lit.
Oh, April 10th. That's a Tuesday. You
doing
it on a Tuesday?
Tuesday.
That's my birthday on the Tuesday. I'm talking about
okay.
The week before.
Or like next week.
2 days later. Yeah, like next.
You gotta
week.
Let me know the date. I got my
It's gonna
happen
that Sunday before. The Sunday before my birthday.
Okay,
it?
Sunday cool.
So
yeah,
that's like the ninth.
The ninth.
Or eighth.
Eighth or ninth.
Yeah, it's the eighth because Tuesday is. The
10th,
right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's the
8th. Yeah, I'm about to check the calendar, but yeah, man, we should be able to
make
that
happen.
You got to
check the calendar on me, man.
Hey, I'm doing some
things. Oh, she got them hood bars.
Hey, I'm doing... Hey, that's where you start at. I'm blue. I tell him I'm blue, goddammit. I'm in the strip club. I'm blue. You know what I'm talking about? You got to start somewhere. Yeah. That's why I tell the artists, I'm starting at the bottom. Why you just get to jump in and get money? Man. You know, all of a sudden, because you wrote a rap.
Like KB.
No, all of a sudden, they should pay you all of a sudden.
You can't skip the struggle.
Man, they keep trying to.
Big fact.
They keep trying. They like, nah, I don't want to do none of that. I'm going to just go over here. Baby, but if you got enough money.
Shout out to Chicago.
$300-400 grand.
On our show.
What happened?
Yeah, they came to the
DCI show. Chicago tonight, man. You know, I'm supposed to be up there with everybody. Lil Baby, Cas Dow.
Yeah.
A lot of heavy hitters on that. I don't know what happened, but.
I heard it was
just
looking
to get
no,
my couple dollars back.
Chicago artists on the lineup. That's what I heard. Chicago said, nah, it's going to be some problems. If ain't no Chicago artists on the lineup and y'all got all these other motherfuckers coming here, that's what I heard. But who knows how true that shit is. You know what I'm saying?
I don't want my money back.
Don't it be? Now that we on camera, I'm gonna just go on here and say we got some people in here. Sometimes I be looking at these other cities, how they be standing on shit.
Yeah.
How when that shit happened with Wayne and they was like, we don't give a fuck, we with Wayne and all everybody standing with their people. And then here, it's just loose as a goose.
Man.
They'll ride any motherfucker dick that come through this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Another famous rapper come here and get away with treating another rapper here.
Yeah.
And niggas will be like, damn, you know what I'm saying? Instead of like, no, fam, fuck that. I said it before, you can be the wackest nigga in here. If one of these niggas talk about coming here and doing something to you, you gonna have some problems. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how you gonna make it out. You gonna get here. I don't know how you gonna make it out without getting your ass. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
It's gonna be problems.
Like Texas, man.
Remember when T.I. took all them niggas down to Texas and got beat up? Hey, and he got his manager killed. Man, this shit real. You out of town, fam? You ain't that tough. You know what I'm saying? You got to be with the niggas. That's the niggas.
Right.
That's
that
the
tough,
niggas.
Man.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And you out of town? What kind of nigga out of town? Hey, and then them niggas had to been off the same flake probably as he was, because I'd have been like, hold on, Tim, I'm high too. I'm high too.
Wait a minute.
I'm crazy too, but I don't think we should go to these niggas' state. That ain't like going to a nigga neighborhood.
Right.
I don't think we should go to these niggas'
going to
state.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And start some shit with these niggas. You know what I'm saying? I mean, dog, like, fuck that. You blew another gram. Next thing you know, they was down there getting beat the fuck up. You got a rep to protect. He had good PR people. They squashed that shit. Like, because you got a rep to protect. You can't be out here letting niggas put their hands on you. You know what I mean? I just told that to another rapper. Like, oh, you out here fighting. What? What if you get beat up?
Right.
You don't think that matter, right? You don't think when you walk into a show, somebody ain't gonna holler out, bitch ass nigga? You know what I'm saying? Now you gotta act like you don't hear it. You know what I'm saying? Or you gotta fight every nigga that say it. You know what I'm saying? And then you know how they go. You can't let niggas know they got to you. Then it's over with then. You know what I'm saying?
You definitely gotta move a certain way out of town, man. That's
you really do.
I done been through some situations, I know.
Yeah. Like, you gotta be safe. I remember we tried to sell these motherfuckers, get some coke from these motherfucking Mexicans with some fake money.
Hey, man, OG got some stories,
let
man.
Let me tell you. Let me tell you.
A night of fun.
People that's used to count money all the time, a lot of money can tell that shit right out the gate. The man was doing like this. Cause some of it was real, you know. You got to mix it in.
He was
putting all the fake money
to the side.
Up to the side. He could feel that shit. Just
thumbing fast.
You know what I'm saying, man? Imagine sitting there like, I don't think we gonna
make it out this.
I don't think we gonna make it out this. My mama told me not to come over here fucking with these people. By the grace of God, he wanted to buy some. Made it out. Anyway, what's up, Bizzle?
What it do, guys?
Yeah, what up, man? You been going hard on Instagram. You got that live house out.
Yeah, mind.
Everything going good, man.
We just got through shooting the video for Money Bag. It's a song called Money Bag that it ain't even on the Loud House. But earlier today, we just got through shooting Loud House the video though.
You can't shoot Loud House the video. I told him I want to be on the remix and I want to call my verse the Blow House. You know what I'm saying? That's I'm gonna snap out house. With that shit. The you know what I'm saying? The Blow House. You know what I'm saying? You catch a hoe in the Blow House. You know what I'm saying?
And the Powerhouse.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about? She ain't leaving till the bag gone. She ain't going nowhere.
I told Bill, straight up,
it's in my head too. That's how cold. I was like, oh man, that song's so cold. You know what I'm saying? That song, if y'all ain't heard that Loud House by Bizzle, y'all gotta get that stream that. You gotta come in front of my camera too, man.
Oh, here, hold
on. Yeah, they don't even know you here.
Hey, no, Loud House, Inferno at? Me and my son was watching cartoons one Saturday, and I saw a cartoon called The Loud House, and they had this thing called the McLeod Convention. I'm like, what the fuck is this, boy? It just made too much sense. So I'm like, we're going to do a tape. My 5-year-old son helped me do the cover, and then I hit up Weezy like, Joe, let's record a tape. We did it in like 10 days. That's why the entire Loud House, the song is decent. It's nice, very nice, but the project is cohesive. It all sounds like it's only 6 songs, but it all vibe together because it was 10 days. So right. It all sound exactly the same how we felt.
Right.
Instead of over 10 months.
Right.
I felt like this in January. I felt like this in March.
Right.
It was 10 days exactly how we
felt. I felt the same
how them motherfuckers, that's how they doing it now.
Yeah.
Even the majors, when they doing projects, they like when Jigga and them did that shit, they like, here, we here in this hotel room. And whatever, and we at these hotels and we just record.
That's what they do.
Because really, that's your job.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
The studio to the hotel.
Right. That's how you do it.
That's how you do it. Please, you do the same thing.
Hey, they say they recorded bands that make you dance in the hotel room.
You remember a little buddy that came up here, B-Bands?
Yeah, I just played this song.
He said he recorded his whole demo in Miami in the hotel.
Yeah.
So that's how they
work. It's all about the engineer, man, that mixer.
Yeah, right. That's what it's all about.
We can record this,
and if you got decent enough mic, you know what I'm saying? Motherfucker, work that shit, man.
Do that shit
long
in the car.
Anybody can mix it up.
Yeah, every artist gonna have that lab in the studio. Boosie, you want to verse for him? Right there and there, you got the lab right in the hotel room. You pull
right
out of that bag,
yeah.
You recording right there in the studio. You know what I'm
saying? That's how it's supposed to be.
You know what I'm talking about?
Right.
It ain't like, I'm a party next to like Frosty Flakes.
Pull up to the loud house. We can get your whole team right.
Mr. Harden, big building. You hear me?
Pull up to the Loud House. We can get your whole team. Come knock on the door at the Loud House. Come get what you want at the Loud House. Go up and 50 up in our house. My sir, you're good in our house. My sir, what you do at the Loud House? They pull up the shirt at the Loud House. We bringing the boys at the Loud House. Turn me and the boys at Loud House. Knock on the door at the Loud House. Come get what you want at the Loud House. Go up and 50 up in our house. My sir, you're good at the Loud House. My sir, what you do at the Loud House? They pull up the shirt at the Loud House. We bringing the boys at the Loud House. Turn me and the boys at the Loud House.
Hold on. Hey, I'm at the Loud House. Tell me what you need. We got bigger mountains, but ain't shit. We got 100 rounds. Loud House got that shit. Hey, Loud House got
the real performance.
We ain't none of that talking. Hey, it's bad. I say shit. We're in the back. I'm catching the snake. I'm playing the back. The rest they know what I'm doing.
Fuck it, I'm me. I'm the only male.
Round round, I'm gonna stick on my lap. Round round, I'm gonna sack. Drunk to the cast. This is what you say. You know we getting to the racks. Loud House Metro woman. Hey, Loud House got the shit to the A. Loud House be the
OG, let me get
I be too reckless and restless every day. I'm adding more to my checklist.
Right, my man. Knew y'all was in here.
Come on, let's get this selfie over with.
Thought we did it already.
The internet gonna go crazy.
I thought we did it already. Not that one.
Got your ass.
Call motherfucker. Bless. Damn, I forgot what I was doing you on some of this bullshit. I forgot everything I was doing.
Look up,
y'all.
Look up, Marlon.
Say cheese.
All right, man. I appreciate love, y'all, man. All right, man. Yeah. Signing out, y'all. Thanks for tuning in.